What's the problem with import guitars, specifically guitars made in Asia and imported to the United States and other places? Today I'm going to break down for you the inherent risks that come with that type of manufacturing and shipping that affects the final instrument.